Okay, it is December 6th right now, and I'm finally getting around to actually doing Mako's December themed cage. My hair is, I just throw it up. I had a present, it was my last day of like school today. Got an order of stuff from Chewy the other day. I ordered Mako an ornament, so I'll actually show you guys what it looks like when it comes. It hasn't come yet. I think it just shipped today, but they had to like customize it and everything. So I got this big 85 liters of KT clean and cozy, just plain white. I think that'll give me at least 2 months worth, so I have an auto ship of that as well. And then I got him this. I thought it was going to be smaller. I didn't really look at the size, but it's like a little reindeer Heidi. And it's for guinea pigs originally, but as I got it, I showed him and he really liked it, and he can go inside and it's all like fleece and warm. So I don't know if I'm going to be able to put this into his cage. It's like huge, like it's bigger than my head, but I don't know, maybe I'll be able to put it on the top portion and not have like bedding near it and just do toilet paper, maybe, I don't know. But this reindeer Heidi is going to be in the cage. And then they also sent a carrier. I got this for free. This is just, you know, a small carrier in case I need to take him to the vet or anything, because I used to use that blue cage, but it's a hassle. So then I went to my favorite place to get gel clings now, which is Christmas tree shops, because they have them for like a dollar, and the Dollar Tree doesn't even have them anymore. So for December, I got him a Santa one and a Merry Christmas one, if you can see that. Ta-da! Tree. And I got a red and green paper present. Crinkle paper shreds that I'm going to be mixing into the white bedding. And I also got, I don't see them, hang on, like these little ones. I got rainbow lights, but I don't know where they are, and I think I'm going to put up the rainbow ones. So I also got him a stocking, but I made him a stocking. So I don't know if I'm going to use this stocking or not, but that's basically all we have right now. And I don't really have a plan on what like hides and toys and stuff I'm going to be putting in there, but I think it's going to be fine. So we'll do the time lapse as usual of me destroying this wonderful cage. We found Sharky Boy. Hey, Papa, come here. Come here. I'm sorry to wake you. We're cleaning your cage, though. Yeah. This layer, you may have seen that I didn't clean out much. He didn't really use this layer that much. I just cleaned out the poopy corners. Hey, buddy. I cleaned out the poopy corners, and we're going to keep this bedding and distribute it into the three layers so he has some familiar smells, right? Right? You want to get out? Here, I'll put you in the upper layer. Whoop. There you go. You can stay up there for a little bit while I clean out this. This is his most used layer, the bottom layer. I don't know why, but he loves this layer. So, you can stay up there in that bedding while I clean out this one. Holy cow, dude. Do you eat anything? Or do you just hoard everything? Come here. Oh my god, look at that. Look at that. Look at all that food.
You're not gonna be able, I'm not feeding you for the next week. You have so much food. Like, guys, I don't think you understand like how big this pile of food is. So he has like a lot of poop and stuff on this level. So I think I'm actually just gonna get rid of all this bedding. And I picked up, this is how much food there was. That's a whole bowl worth. Like, I don't even feed him that much. He's picking up all of his millet and everything. I'm gonna let him pick up as much stuff that he wants. Once he's done, I'm going to actually deep clean this level because it's a little nasty, isn't it, bud? Yeah, you're a little nasty. So, there he goes, little vacuum. But, oh my god, look at how much food this guy has. That's crazy. Holy cow, dude, you poop a lot. He's still back there vacuuming up all of the seeds. Did you know that hamsters actually eat their own poop? There's a fun fact for you. Are you done, Sharky? Are you gonna go back? These pouches are getting full. You don't need to pick up every little itty bitty piece. I can pick it up with this scoop and put it in your bowl, okay? Okay, he's just picking up his poop now, so. Let's get you out. Come here, buddy. I know, I'm sorry I disturbed you all your food. Come here, you're okay. Oh my goodness, you have a whole bunch of seeds? You have a whole bunch of seeds? Look at those cheek pouches. That's better. Now we're just going to put in some bedding on the bottom two levels. I think I'm going to leave that one unbedded, or I don't know. I'll have to see, but we're definitely putting bedding on these. Oh, I should put wrapping paper on the background. Okay, we'll get the bedding so he stops freaking out first, though. Mako just jumped in the bag of bedding. Dude, you know you can't. No, hold on. Come here. You have to stay in here, my friend. Are you good? Here, you have to put more bedding over here. There. There he is. Enjoying life. What you doing? Huh? What you doing? I'm going to go get some wrapping paper to use as a background real quick. Mako. Oh my god, Mako. Hello? What you doing? Huh? Hey, buddy. Come here. You're okay. You can let go now. There you go. Good boy. Actually, we can make better than that. Hi, Nuggy. Here. So, I found three different wrapping papers. We have this red and green striped one. Red and white snowflakes, and then this one that says ho ho ho, and we're gonna do three different ones on the three different layers, and he's crawling on me. Your battery's gonna die. What else is new, right? This angle is absolutely awful, so I'm gonna do this, and Mako's gonna help me. Are you gonna help me, Papa? Are you gonna help me? You still have all your seeds in your mouth. Why don't you go put them away? Why don't you go put all your seeds away? Here, come here. Go on. I'll give him a hide or something so he feels more secure. Dude, stop coming out. Can you see him? You can't. This is what he does. Mako. Don't. Stop. You're going to hurt yourself. Can I get him? Come on. Anyway, we're gonna do that, and I'm going to change your battery. You're all fuzzy. You're all fuzzy from the bedding. He's like, why'd you get rid of my home? Okay, we'll be back. Okay, that took way longer than it should have because every single time I tried to tape it, he would come along and start nibbling at my bracelets, wondering what I was doing. But all of it's up, and I already cut the Velcro pieces out over here, if you can see it.
Now I just have to decorate and mix in the stuff in the bedding and put the final touches on. So I'll show you what that looks like.
Oh my God, your battery is dying. Okay, here is the final, I almost fell. Here's the final product. I think it looks super cool. The lights are awesome. So for the top level, let me hang on. Okay, so for, oh, he's up here. Hey buddy, what'd you think? What'd you think? You like the lights? He likes that he can climb up here and then he can climb on the wire. Don't you? You love to climb on the wire. So, dude, you're gonna fall. Don't bite my bracelet. Let go. I put the reindeer cave with this ramp leading up to it. And, dude, you are going to fall. Stop it. We have the little hay bale ball thing. He can go inside. He just likes to climb on top. And then I made this little... By that, your battery died. I forgot to change the battery, Mako. He knows his name. Do you see that? He turned his head. Mako. Mako. No, he doesn't. Or he's just ignoring me. See, this is what he does. So, we're gonna stop you before you get to chew on the light. Let go. Here. I basically showed you everything up here. I'm gonna shut this because I don't want you climbing out. You can't get to the wires on the inside, so no one worry about that. But yeah, he has that cute little eating area in there. I just put all of his food in there because, you know, he can have it. And then we have a Santa and some snowflakes and a present. And there he goes. This is what he likes to do. I put this, like, because this is a majority. So if he falls on this, he'll be fine. But he's an idiot and he likes to fall on the big open crevices. So I don't know his deal. Anyway, down to the second one. We have Mary and some snowflakes. I have the ho 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 paper down here. I have to put in his water bottles still, but we have a blue wheel down here, and also I made a like big paper tube out of the wrapping paper stuff. And I cut a big hole so I can see him in here. I just put white so you can see the letters a little better. And then we have the little log cabin back there. Yeah. Okay, and then down to the last one, we have Christmas. So it goes Merry Christmas. Down here, it already looks like a zoo. Okay, so we have a little log thing, like the one where his food bowl is. We have another blue wheel, and then we have this big tube that goes all the way over here and opens up over here. And we have his two-story house, which he absolutely loves. I think this is the best thing I ever made. It looks like crap, but he loves it. And he's been stuffing bedding on the side so he can get up top here. He loves to climb. And yeah, so he has his entrance and exit all dug out. And I think he's already started to put food down in that corner over there. So he's loading up on some more. But I think that this turned out super cute. Cute that is. If I can get it all in there. Super cute. I absolutely love it. I kind of wish I bought more of these, but they may have more. If I end up going back, I might buy more. So, but yeah, that's it. He's just stuffing his cheeks.